Would you like to learn how to make a cheap cable finder in order to locate any cable? Stay tuned. Hello and welcome to Poseidon Tech. I'm Theo and today I will show you how to make a cable finder. For this project, you will need the following components. 1. 9-volt battery box with on-off switch. 1 set of alligator clips. One 6 to 9 volts buzzer. And 1 9-volt battery. Okay, let's start. First, glue the buzzer to the battery box. Now, open the battery box and make 2 holes. You will need them later for securing the cables. Cut the cables of the alligator clips shorter. Put over the black and red cable a heat shrink. Strip the wires. Cut the cables of the buzzer shorter. Cut the cables of the battery box shorter. Put over the black cable of the buzzer a heat shrink. Strip all the wires. Connect the black cable of the buzzer with the black cable of the battery box. Use a lighter to heat the heatsink. Connect one alligator clip with the red cable of the battery box. Use the lighter for the heatsink. At last, connect the other alligator clip with the red cable of the buzzer. Use the lighter again. And that's all the connections. Now, use a cable tie in order to secure the cables to the battery box. Cut the edge of the cable tie and you have your cable secured. Insert the battery in the battery box. Close the battery box. And secure the battery box with a screw. Your cable finder is ready. Now, let's test it. In order to work, remember to turn on the switch. Let me show you now how to use it. Strip two wires from the cable that you want to locate and connect them to the cable finder. Remember to turn on the switch. Using a clipper, cut the cables one by one until you hear the buzzer. Well done! You found your cable. In In the next video, I will show you how to use the cable finder in order to locate cables in a patch panel. So, that was the cable finder that not only can locate a cable, but can also check the wire continuity. If you liked my videos, consider subscribing to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video.